This is Tanauan, a town about a half-hour drive south of Tacloban. The town was almost totally destroyed by the typhoon and the tsunami that struck at the same time.
More than 2 weeks after the disaster, many people are still in need of care. 14 of the island's 15 hospitals were destroyed. The MSF team arrived in Tanauan Tuesday 19th. To allow medical staff to set to work immediately, the first consultations were given in a basic tent structure before being moved into the town hall. But even there, conditions were far from ideal.
Inside the town hall, the roof was damaged and it was leaking. When there was heavy rains, it would rain inside the building. There's obviously no electricity set up yet in the municipal hall, so the doctors were having to use flashlights to look at wounds. In terms of infrastructure, it wasn't very well set up.
Meanwhile, another team set up a hospital just next to the town hall. Up and running since Sunday 24th, the facility consists of 5 tents and provides outpatient care, emergency services, as well as pediatric and maternity care.
So we're very excited to be in these tents where there's more light, there's wind, and it's just generally nicer for people to be in. There's more space as well.
In this town where 95% of buildings were destroyed, current living conditions are causing or aggravating already existing health problems. Patients with chronic illnesses such as diabetes or high blood pressure, for example, haven't had access to treatment for 2 weeks. The MSF team is providing 230 consultations a day. They're treating numerous children for respiratory infections and patients with infected wounds from injuries caused during the cyclone or after as they try to clear the debris.